Gonna watch it, episode 6 of Doctor Who. Let's go on with it. Oh shit. What's that?
What is it?
The stuff of nightmares was used to an exhibit. I'm getting old.
Is that where the signal's coming from?
No, stop.
Dalek. Well, let's get on with it. Wipe his memory.
Somewhere beginning with N. So, the next president, what do you think? Republican or
Democrat?
Wow. They're just so funny, sir. Goddard, sir. Diana Goddard.
I like you, Diana Goddard. So where's the English kid?
I thought she was going to fight her as well.
Screaming. Is that any good?
She's English too.
Amazing on his own.
Mr. Van Staten owns the internet.
Oh.
No one owns the internet.
Let's just keep the whole world thinking that way, right, kids? So you're just about an expert. And what's that? Like you don't know. Show me. I want to see.
Blimey, you can smell the testosterone.
Look, I'm sorry about this. Mr. Van Staten might think he's clever.
What the fuck? It's like a droid. I reckon I will. Feels like I'm watching Star Wars.
Well, you're never gonna get me. Not ever.
They're never gonna come. Your race is dead. You all burn, all of you. 10 million ships on fire. Wow. The entire Dalek race wiped out in 1 second.
I watched it happen.
I made it happen.
You destroyed us.
I really want to learn more about his past, man. I really want to learn more about what happened before.
I am alone in the universe.
Yeah. I know what should happen. I know what you deserve.
Sounds incredible, but I honestly believe the whole universe is just teeming with life.
I'm gobsmacked.
When I was 8, I logged onto the US defense system. Nearly caused World War III.
What in this one is it? Sam at the doctor.
Are you and him?
No, we're just friends.
Good.
Good.
Emotion is removed except hate.
Genetically engineered.
By whom? By a genius, Van Staten. By a man who was king of his own little.
Must have fallen through time, the only survivor.
You talked about a war?
The Time War. The final battle.
I want to see the Time War. I really want to see the past.
And there's you, the only one of your kind in existence.
shit.
Two hearts. Binary vascular system.
Oh, I am so gonna patent this.
Wow. So that's your secret.
Hello?
Hello.
Are you in pain? My name's Rose Tyler. I've got a friend he can help. He's called the doctor.
Don't say that. Don't say you know the doctor. I don't trust him. That's sick. It's not even trying to fight out and it's not trying to do anything to them right now. Wow. That's like Ultron in the Avengers movie. Got like a fucking lightsaber. Oh shit. He just fucking supposed to disappear. The bullets are not even fucking touching him. They're fucking dead. The Dalek is very OP. He's gonna find a way to get up. Yeah, I don't think so. I think he's gonna find a way to go. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? You can't shoot at the fucking Dalek, you have to like destroy it. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything.
Thank you, Doctor, but I think I know how to fight one single tin robot.
Yeah, you don't. The Doctor knows what he's talking about. Bro, they could have died there. They really know how to make a fucking droid look scary. Like, is this a robot, but it looks scary? What's he gonna do? I thought they were gonna learn the lesson that guns are not gonna work. The Dalek is very powerful. Oh shit.
Perhaps it's time for a new strategy. Maybe we should consider abandoning this place.
The lock is sealed.
Rose, oh shit.
Rose, did you make it?
Well, she's not gonna die. I'm sure she's not gonna die. Yeah, I don't think Dalek will kill her. Unless I'm wrong.
Protect her.
Shot
you. She's not here because of me, and you're sorry. I could have killed that Dalek in itself. You stop.
She's not dead. There's no way she's dead. Oh, yeah, I knew she was alive.
What do you expect?
Daleks do not fear, must not fear.
You were quick on your feet, leaving Rose behind.
I'm not the one who sealed the vault.
Stuff in case I needed to find the way out.
Are you gonna fight? I'd like to see that.
Throw your A levels out.
Oh, yes. Banstatton, you tortured me. Why?
I wanted to help you. I don't know. I was trying to help. I thought if we could get through you, if we could mend you, I wanted you better. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I swear. I just wanted you to talk.
Then hear me talk now! Exterminate! Exterminate! Exterminate!
Don't do it! Don't kill him! You don't have to do it. What do you want?
I want freedom.
Fair. I don't know what I was expecting, but fucking hell.
What's it doing?
Ugh. He sure does a really good job of caring about every single character.
Adam was saying that all his life he wanted to see the star.
It's time to go and stand outside.
It wasn't joking, we're yet sealed in. Doctor, what are you doing standing inside a box?